Hi and welcome to today's video. Today I'm here with the finale on Drop 10 Before Summer. The finale on this was about 2 weeks ago on the June 30th. But my June went by very fast and busy because I had family visiting, because my dad's mother, my grandma, was turning 80 and she had a party on 25th of June. And I have my aunt living in Italy, so they were here for 10 days for the party and visiting. They normally come for 2 weeks every summer, but mostly in August when they have very hot weather. They come up here to cool themselves down because Sweden is a bit cooler than them. But because of the birthday, they came earlier, and since they're here only for 10 days, it feels like you want to see them almost every day to do something. I have a cousin that is the same age as me, so we normally hang out a lot together when she's here. And then on my mother's side, I have a cousin that's in the States as an au pair. She's been gone for 10 months and she came home also the same weeks for 10 days because she had decided to stay one more year. She's in Denver, Colorado. So she was also home for 10 days in the end of June, and she had some programs and wanted to see us and spend some time. So it was really family time in June. It's so much fun, but it's busy because I have on both sides, my mom's and dad's, I have big families and we are very close. So sometimes it gets crazy when they all have something at the same time, like this time, but also so much fun. But in beginning of July, I was so exhausted because I had done so much and I did start my new internship where I practiced to work 2 days a week at a secondhand store. So it was intense, but I'm happy and it's fun. Now I have some time to relax and come into a routine with the internship and my life, I guess. And my garden, now I'm on my free time, I have to tend my greenhouse and the plants. But today it's raining and I felt like, hey, it's time to film. And I was waiting for the urge to come, not to force it. Just to, because I like filming and being on YouTube. So I wanted it to be like I've been missing it, and I'm sure the urge to film will come back, and today it's back. So it's time to finish this project that I started in March. Since I did use it so little in May, I did use it now for like the last 4 weeks more continuously. So now I think it looked like what it would have looked like if I did use it in May like I should have, or I normally do when I'm not so tired. So the first product I have in this project is this foundation by Lumene. And I have no progress at all. This don't stay matte on me that well, and I feel it's too heavy for the summer. And since it's matte but not too drying or matte, I can still use it in the winter and fall. So I will wait for that to come. Next, also by Lumene, I have this CC cream. This one is like 98% finished, I think. I've been using this a lot more because I want something lighter as a base instead of foundation. But now I'm using this BB cream by Isadora that I just bought and trying instead. But this is a little bit lighter, so it's better for fall. Now I have a little bit tan, that one is better. But it's like 98% gone, so I should just force me like maybe 2 weeks and it will be gone. Maybe less than that. In the last update I did, I think, finish the Stila lip gloss. So I thought I would show that in the finale. And then I have the golden eyeshadow in the Maybelline the Nudes palette. Here's a photo from the last update. And here it is now. Hope it shows well. The pen's a lot bigger now. I think I have to maybe repress this one. You will see. Next I have some lipsticks. First one is by Isadora in the color Crystal Rose Mauve. And it has not a big difference now. Maybe the tiniest, maybe I think the same, pretty much. Not a color that I wear right now, so I think that's why it slowed down the progress. Then I have the nude lipstick by Maybelline in the color Sultry Sand. This one, I actually have a new line. So that's fun. In the intro, I was at the first line, now I'm down there. There's some more progress. Next I have is the Coral Blossom Cheek and Lip Tint by Me Me Me. And I have a new line. I think that was in the intro. And this is like some of the updates. And this is the finale. So you see, it's a very even progress. So this will last like 2 years. Next I have the eyeshadow base by Essence. The text is gone. But you see, I was here I think in the last update, and now I'm down to there. So big progress. This one has, I don't know if it has oxidized since I got it last year, but I feel it a little bit orange when I put it on. So it works really well now when I have a little bit more tan in my face. So I'm really focusing on this one now this summer. So I'll try to finish this until my tan is gone. Because now if I use the Illumine eye base, that's very light. I look like a very white around my eyes. It looks not so good, I think. So this is really good now for the summer. Then I have the two on the paper. First is the Jumbo eye pencil in the color Milk. I have used this a lot. This lasts like 4 weeks as a base under the gold shadow. I have it on under this gold look today. This is the Nudes palette, the eyeshadows. So it is. Now I have some progress finally. The first is start and now is the finale. But on the lip base by Isadora, I have no difference at all. Still on the 2 weeks mark. That's very sad. But I will just put it in next one, I hope I can focus more on it. So that's where I am. with this project. It went not so well, but our progress is always good. I did focus on them very well. Now I will catch up on your videos on Job 10 before summer. I've been a little bit off because my cable for my computer is a little bit bad, so the sound is not so good. But I will get a new one this week. So thank you for watching. I hope I see you next time. Bye!